Back to my Outlast stream. Last time I left it, I think I had my fingers cut off and I was being chased by a naked doctor. I've literally just done a little bit to begin with and I'm now currently hiding under a bed from him, so let's see how that works out. I have absolutely no idea where I'm supposed to be going. All I know is there's a fucking crazy ass doctor trying to kill me. And that's the doctor. Ouch. Fuck off, you bastard. Oh, wrong way. I hope there's like a secret way out in one of these stalls. Otherwise I just put myself in a corner. It's the only one of two. Does that one not even have a toilet? I don't think I've been this way yet. I guarantee he's going to scare the shit out of me in a minute. I think it's got a strange concept of what a buddy is.
Ah!
fucking radio in the shower. Oh my god, oh my god. I'm so glad that vent was there. No way. Oh no, I haven't. I thought I'd come around in a circle. Shining. Mm-mm. I'm not over here. Where the fuck's the elevator? You fucking want me? Oh, fuck off, mate. I think he's dead. What's if you get taken off my fingers? Okay. Let's go up. Because we want to get out, so why not go upstairs? Never mind. So I'm trying to save battery with the night vision, but... drains it so fast.
Thank God you survived. I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others. Meet me outside. We're close now.
Why do I even trust this guy? Fuck me over earlier. I assume that's another investigator. It's a shame I can't look on this camera. Whoa, shit. Something tells me I really shouldn't have come in here.
I had to burn it. All of it. Murda took so much from us. Used us. Turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten things.
Whoops.
So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down. Yeah.
Okay, I guess I'm not going over that way. Seems pretty linear though. Oh, right, yeah. Of course. You have to jump over everything. I'm just gonna get a stream up on my phone a second, just in case. I'm starting to feel like I'm coming towards the end of the main campaign now, so I might have to get Whistleblower. DLC while it's on sale. I know it's not with this bloke, but this game's pretty awesome, so... I managed to get myself confused. Didn't I come out this way? Yeah. Is it safe to leave? Should I go? I'm gonna assume this is the right way too. Forever being chased. That's the one. I think there's two to do. Mate, I think he's dead. How he can't see me, I don't know. He looks pissed. Be back in 2 seconds. Phone's ringing. Okay. I can't remember what that room was with the main pump. Oh. Fucking hell. This game's gonna be the death of me. Cozy. Why don't I just fucking go? You know, fuck Father Martin, just get in my car and go. Of course it does. And seriously, don't even bother looking for Father Martin, just leave. I don't even trust that guy anyway. He wrote that well for a guy of little fingers. Okay. And leave you to that, buddy. Be honest with you, I don't think I was meant to do that. Why couldn't this guy just be waiting for me at the front door? Why be such a pain in the ass? I got time for this shit. You having a piss? Filthy bastard. Oh, there we go. What the fuck is he doing out here? Even with night vision, I can't see bugger all. Oops. What's he doing in there? This guy's fucking crazy. Just leave him alone. I thought this was a female ward. No, it's my last battery. No, I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to be in there. I wouldn't have to come all this way for nothing. Other than a battery. Oh, it's a fuse. Thank you. I have absolutely no idea where the launch or chute even is. There, apparently. Fucking labyrinth. Chase by two crazy fucking fools now. I have no idea where I am. Perhaps he'll walk straight past me. So where have I been? I've been through both windows, I think. I got lost because I got chased. Huh? Damn it. Oh, thank God. I thought I was going to be stuck here for ages. Oh, I can't even open the fucking door. I'm supposed to do the laundry chute. I thought I could go down it. To unblock something. Well, I have no idea what. This has the stairs up this way.
Thank you.
I'm lost. Oh boy. Where do I get the key from? I might have missed it. Or is that what I would have released in the laundry? In the laundry thing, so I've got to go back downstairs, I guess, to the laundry room. So I was going the right way. Blair Witch Project. Okay, was not expecting that. Oh dear. Where did that battery go? Or have I got it? Oh, the fuck, I can't even jump stairs. No. Why would I do that? Some bullshit. It's weirder and weirder. Oh, it's the fucking twins from like 2 hours ago. With their dongs out. How the fuck am I gonna make this? Great, I can't see nothing. Popping in for a shower. Feeling funky fresh. I think the guys in the asylum need serious mental help. And somebody needs to shut this place down. Oh, what did I do that for? question is, how do I even know that's where he is? I have no idea where even I am.
Only one way out. Only one way. How do you know you're not a patient?
I'm pretty sure at this point I am. This is just an experiment. He's gonna get me. I should have ran. Not too fat to go for there. Oh shit. Oh, excuse me. I didn't really want to have to go towards this guy. Oh. I don't even think his head's touched his body. That, or he's just, oh no, wait, yeah, he's just lying like a cripple. Beautiful. This can only end badly. No, carry on playing. It's nice. Keep playing. The strong button again.
Alteration to the footage at all, no trickery. In June of 1943, You have to find Murdoch. We're on the way.
Mate, I wanna fucking come in there. I'm actually going to end this soon, which is disappointing, because I'm starting to think I'm towards the end. Probably wrong, but... I'd love to know what they were praying for. There's the Dong guys again.
Am I ready? You are. We will join the Wall Rider in just a moment. My job. You alone shall escape the Talva. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch and recall my death,
okay.
My resurrection. And together we will be free. You are no longer in danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free. Now, my son.
I don't even know where the elevator is. I really kind of just want to get out of here. I just want to find this lift and leave. Okay. Of course. This is a conspiracy. About fucking time. Oh, nice. Okay. Let's go kill this bitch. I'm gonna guess that wasn't supposed to happen. I'm so confused as to what the Wall Rider is.
Thank you.
Why isn't he killing me? Well, I'm clearly never escaping like this. This is definitely coming to an end. Oh, okay then. That's not exactly how I expected to die.
You have become the host.
Jesus, God, what is that thing?
Well, that was awesome, so I'm kind of glad I finished that now, but it gets me excited for the second one. Comes out next year, I think, March sometime, but in that one you're a married couple that go to a farm, and the bad guys are somewhat similar to Resident Evil 4, I guess. I may have to get the Whistleblower DLC now, unless that works. No. But I'm going to end the stream here. Thank you for watching and stuff. Bye.